certain things.
Now, what was they doing?
Let's hear this song. I don't hear you. I had a concern.
Jingle bells. Sing away in something like
jingle bells. Hey, students, this is the time known as Christmas, yes. Translated as Helix und Olzes. Yes. And those people before were singing Christmas carols, believe it or not, yes. This is the time when that little white watcher reject comes down from the stinky sky with his little reindeers that do all over and make pollution. Oh, because with his checkbook we get something for everyone what they don't want. Yes. Oh, we have a show today. And on the show we have the enchanted boy she's eating. This thing is written in Chinese. I don't forever came today. Yes, the tear boy. Yes.
Thank you.
enchanted pearl. I think her microphone was more enchanted than her. It was playing the drums. I saw it myself. Next we have a big fellow with a big stomach and no hair sitting there. I think he's a tiny reject. Next thing we have guitar player with a lot of hair on stomach. And the guitar player gonna sing for us, My Sweet Lord. Let's hear Seattle My Sweet Lord.
I want to thank you, Dante, for that song. It's
name is Keith, not Zillian. And you're going to be back at this bedroom break with that drunk from the North Pole, that witch watcher reject Santa Claus himself. Goodbye, students, for a little while.
Season's greetings, WBCF, New York.
Here we have Santa Claus himself, the drunken from the North Pole. Hello, Santa Claus, what you got to say for yourself, you stupid? That's enough!
Give me the mic! Hiya again, kiddies!
You look like a big tiny reject this year.
Hey, look, I don't want to talk to you. Now you get out of here and bring the kitties out.
Your beard feels like...
I wash my beard every day in snowy bleach. And anyway, I've got a bad hangover. Because you see, I'm... You think I give these presents out for nothing? No, you see, I dropped in on all the parties. And I really get myself stoned out of my mind.
I think you charge, you don't give them for nothing. You have black coming under your mustache, you should have painted it a little better.
Well, the producer of the show didn't have a decent beard to put on me, and he didn't have any decent hair, so this is the way I am tonight.
Undecent?
Now where are the kitties? I don't want to see you. You're already getting cold for Christmas. Now get out of here. Bring on the kitties.
There are no kitties this year.
No kitties this year? Then what am I doing here?
I don't know, stupid. I told you.
Well then, what do you want for Christmas?
Everything you're gonna give me in this little sack. I take the whole thing.
Now, the first thing about Christmas is you're not supposed to be greedy.
I just want the whole thing.
Get off of that, man. A kitty?
These are your kitties. See that?
You bring me a pound of smoke for Christmas?
What kind? What kind do you want? Oh, wow, yeah.
I want all kinds.
All kinds. Red, yeah. Red, you'll get red. What do you want?
And I want
a 1971 Chevelle.
You want 1971 Chevelle? Is that, how am I going to...
Chevelle. And I want...
I want to talk.
Hey.
I have one already. I got it last Christmas.
No, Bobby wants Janis Joplin to rise from the dead.
Right on, my woman!
Yeah!
Janis, right on up there!
And...
Yeah!
Your used hands,
hey,
buddy!
I want all the kitties in here!
Hey, get some more kitties!
All the kitties, come on! Santa Claus got a big surprise for you!
Nicky, please!
Easy.
Let's go! Come on!
Santa!
And all the kitties are going to swarm me!
The kitties, my leg is going to out!
Santa's a real Santa!
I've been exposed.
You're a phony!
Goodbye, Santa Claus!
Give me my hair!
Merry Christmas from WBCF Television, Channel 19, in New York.
Our fabricated Santa Claus is still running with his children, running after him, beating him over the head, yes. Next we're going to have another song for you, by Ellen of Troy singing, I Will Wait For You, yes, here he is.
I will wait for you to your time.
still had a little try for that song. And here we have her in the flesh. Is that your first record?
Yes, it is. It's my first release.
Very good. And where have you been playing recently?
Well, I'll be up at 20th.
Let me finish the question before I answer. Yes. You're a medical telepathic or something? Yes. Where have you been playing?
I'm playing up at Horny and Hard On.
But I bet you have a lot of that. And you, dude, what is your name?
My name is Siddhartha.
Siddhartha, yes, you love the earlier part with the Batman with no hair. Yes, I remember you, buddy. Well, yes. You're a Siddhartha, but you're not because you're actually Kidhartha. Yes, that's right. And next we have Dr. Jew's brother. Yes, he's going to come and sit. So if you move that lily bee, she could put a lily coolie over there. Yes. Oh, you couldn't have told it lie. What are you to tell us?
I want
nothing.
Today I want to speak about Christmas. Christmas is a time of giving and receiving, mostly receiving. It is a time where people are in the state of euphoria, and Christmas time is now here. I also wanted to get in to buy this month's issue of Psychology Today. It has Santa Claus on the front. Be good, for goodness sake. That's all I have to say.
I knew it was a commercial all along. You didn't fool me for a second yet. What is your view of Christmas? And it's changing respect. Yes.
Oh, it has changed.
I know. What do you think about it?
I know. I'm telling you. It has changed within the years.
Yes, why do you think it changed in a minute? Yes, of course.
Of course it has become commercialized.
Yes,
very
smart girl, yes. She went to Ding Dong School with me, yes, in 7th class. Yes.
What is Christmas?
And what is your thing? Yes, dude, what did you say?
What does Christmas mean to you, you know? You say it's commercialized, but like, what do you get out of it? Just you yourself.
Oh, I as an individual.
No, you as a machine. What do you think? You're an individual.
Oh, I like I said, a sense of euphoria. And,
I mean, you know, about, you know, Jesus being born, the whole time. I'm talking about that aspect.
Oh, yes, well, that is the only
good feeling. Everybody,
yes. Yes. Take the mic down there so you'll be
okay. Yes. 1, 2.
Yeah. Well, that's all that Christmas is, really. You're celebrating Christ's birth. And the gifts are given to each other in respect.
No, like, I'm talking about the commercialism aspect of it. Like, you know, like everybody's running around feeling happy for 2 days, and then, like, the next day, after it's over, they're a bunch of jerks.
Oh, well,
again,
they're
you know.
Hypocrites.
Yeah, well,
course,
you know, how do you feel about, you know, the phoniness, the whole bit, you know, around Christmas as to the real aspect of Christmas, whereas somebody was born on Earth to teach everybody where it's at and nobody's really seeing it?
Oh, well, that's right. Nobody does
know. Oh, that was a juicy one. Oh, boy. That was real juice.
We went to the moon, no.
What do you in the middle want to say?
I really don't know what you're trying to get at.
Oh.
Exactly.
Yeah.
What he wants to get at and what he will get out of two different things, yes, because you think of that and we can get
I mean, are you into, you know, like, what it's really about Christmas?
Oh, yes, I am.
You know, like,
not
there's a good feeling. Everybody
is,
feels
right,
happy, but,
right.
Like, that's really not it, because when it's over, you know, everybody's the same way. We should be like this all year round.
Oh,
people
yes.
should be getting into
all
themselves
right.
and
well,
getting into God.
There wouldn't be any problems, but we know there are problems in this world.
Thank you for your problems. We'll be right back.
Jingle, jangle, jingle, jangle, jingle, jangle.
And we'll be right back with Professor Von Drake and the second half of the New York Variety Christmas Show in just a moment.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hi, and welcome back to our Christmas party. The good professor stopped out for a few moments for a glass of punch, so I have the honor and privilege of introducing our next guest, Michelle, and she will be doing Band of Gold.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Miss Yuen, for that song. It made us feel so tinkly. Now, the whole audience will be lucky, because we have Kamala singing Lucky for You.
Naughty, he's a
I'm gonna go get, I'm gonna go get lucky. You got to go.
Enchanted Pearl was standing in for me that I had the punch. That was so punch. I want to thank my guest, Enchanted Pearl. And we have Kid Arthur. We have Dr. Juice Brown. Yes, that's Snoopy, Lily Kid, and Michelle Rose. And enough try. Santa Claus, Camera, and the carolers, yes, I have one present, yes. I'm going to open it now on the show. Yes. It says, do that for this, I'm Andre. Yes, that's me. Yes. Let's see what they got. Pepper, oh yes, it is. Contact lenses, I'm gonna get that dude to shoot them. Goodbye, Lucy, and Merry Christmas, dude.
Production assistant, Anne-Marie Boniface. This program was recorded December 18th and 25th, 1970.